he always gets a favour, I mean a phone call as well.
I'm an 8 month, I've only got like a minute and a half.
He's either, he's an actor, or it's just set up so that he wins.
I don't think I really have a certain place within any group.
He's extremely good at dancing. And drama.
I thought I felt a certain je ne sais quoi. I'm not an actor. I'm not a dancer.
Maybe he's like a Scottish.
John there, ladies and gentlemen. Now, we've called this discussion John a Ragger Tip.
Love that.
Really, really
good. Really good one.
Getting much better, isn't it? Getting much better. Lucy.
Yes.
Oh. Thanks for coming on. I love this stripe detailing.
Thank you.
You're like a leather bumblebee, but a really fit one. Yeah? Now, John, is he getting a bit of a hard time in there?
He is. I think he's a very strong figure. He's kept his cool, he's offered good advice, and when everyone else is crumbling around him, he's someone to throw stones at because he's so strong, and they're vulnerable, and I don't think he's shown a weakness at all. Does anyone agree?
So you think he's being used as a bit of a scapegoat, then, for people's problems?
Yeah, I do, definitely.
OK, guys, what do you think about that? Victor, how was your relationship with John in there?
It was good, but I definitely think it's easy to chill out when you know you're getting to the final, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Did you think he was an actor, Liam?
No. No, I mean, I felt pretty close to John because, you know, I felt like a bit of a floater too, you know, floating between groups and stuff. So we did have some good chats, but I felt like there was a bit of tension between everybody and John.
Is that because of his immunity, yeah?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, guys,
do we feel sorry for John tonight after that interrogation? Yeah.
Do you know what? It's not his fault that he's got a free ride to the final round, but they all think that he's a mole in the house, and he's not. He's genuinely, he's a really nice guy, and everyone speaks to him about his problems.
Sorry?
I think the general public love him. Okay, I really do a go for John. I think he's a really good character. I think everybody out there really wants him to win, and I think he will do, because I think he's done tremendously well.
He's not part of any real group in there, is he? Is that his own doing?
That's because he's a politician.
Really?
Yeah.
But politicians are normally renowned for being part of groups, big parties, that's sort of what they do.
No one likes him, they're politicians, but I think he's genuinely okay, but everyone picks on him.
Yeah, and has he done anything to deserve this?
No. He's been really nice to everyone, and he even gave Anthony the phone when he didn't really have to, so they are being mean to him.
Yeah. So you think he's boring, did you say?
I think he's boring.
Because I think he's lovely.
Not at the end of the day, he doesn't do anything, he's just like pounding about, like,
no.
You know what I mean, though?
But I didn't see like it fair, people saying that he's got past till the end. He was committed to that task, and he deserves it.
I tell you what, guys, gang, team, buddies, fellas, let's find out what a real politician thinks. His second time on the phone, he was on the show the other week, it's Lemba Opik's on the phone, ladies and gentlemen. Lemberini, how are you, baby?
Not bad at all, my friend.
How goes it, Lemsip?
That was a hell of a weekend, wasn't it?
It was incredible.
Woo! Yeah, well, up to you, the three of us, absolutely battered walking around Soho. Anyway. John. Now, tell us about John. Do you like him?
I really like him. Okay, he's got a free pass to the final, but he's working really hard. I think he's really trying to play his part in, well, no offence, Liam, but not playing with himself. But moving swiftly on it, basically, my biggest concern, sorry, Liam, I just couldn't resist it. The thing about it, and nor could you, but I get distracted. The thing about John is he's got a great big heart. He's a big softy, and I think that he feels a bit awkward. Not all politicians are all bullish and gung-ho. I think he really, really wants to be in there, but I think he feels a bit like an outsider, and I think people should vote for him because he's doing his best.
Is he making politicians proud in there?
Yeah.
He's making me proud because he's showing he's an honest guy. He worries about his image, he worries about not fitting in, and he really wants the community in there to do well. Now, those are all really good things, and if he was running the country, we would never have gone to war in Iraq.
Thanks very much, Lambie.
Now, some of the housemates remain convinced that John is a mole, and they're not letting it go. Watch this.
The radiator's
here. Where's John?
Oh my God, were they all in there?
You are a G. Oh, congratulations.
What happened?
Congratulations.
What happened?
Wash your hands, because we know now. Give me a big hug.
Oh, give me a big hug.
Oh. Oh. Hey, what
do I miss? Oh! God, tell her what happened.
Well, we know now.
Yeah, they told her.
They told us.
About your task?
20 days, mate. Well done.
He's got it for long. He got, he was... Oh, man, you're a G.
Yeah.
He's a G. What happened was, he, when he came in, you know the task? Yeah, the first task that we got.
Where
he came
beginning.
In and he got immunity to the whole thing. There was more to it. And...
Just kind of...
Well, we found you out.
You talk some crap, by the
way. What are you saying?
Just remember this moment. Remember the adamancy of this and how stupid you're going to look when you see this again.
So, see more of that tomorrow night.
Now, unfortunately, we've reached our sticky end for tonight. Thank you to Lucy, Victor and Liam. And, of course, the studio audience.
Don't forget to watch E4 tomorrow, 7:30, Little Brother, us at 10. We'll see you then. Bye-bye.
Amelia and Latoya face eviction from the Big Brother house. Who goes? You decide.
To evict Amelia, call 09011-212204. To evict Latoya, call 09011-212209.
At least 10p from each call will be donated to charity, details of which can be found at channel4.com/Big Brother.